And I don't know if we have enough time to save YouTubers.